Going back to 2012, it was said Alia Bhatt had chosen her classmate Siddharth Malhotra from Student of the Year as her boyfriend. However, now both have moved on and found their love interest in two different people altogether. Today, rumors say that Alia Bhatt is dating her Brahmastra co-star Ranbir Kapoor, while Siddharth Malhotra is into Kiara Advani. Even though none of these actors have changed their relationship status to committed. When Siddharth Malhotra was questioned about his rumored love towards Kiara, he replied,
"Everything, agar aap jo bhi padh ke agar sach hota to fir kya baat hoti? That's all I want to say. Main abhi sirf apne kaam se relationship mein hoon. Sirf uthna baithna usi mein chal raha hai aur kisi cheez ke liye mere paas time nahi hai."
While Kiara too replied to the dating rumors, she said,
"Honestly, whenever I'm in a relationship, I will share it with the media if I feel, you know, I want to. But right now, my focus is on my career and on work, and I think that's how it should be. So I'm in a relationship with my job right now, and I'm loving this relationship."
Well, it's funny how the two have similar thoughts on being in a relationship with their work. On work front, Siddharth has Bikram Bhatt's biopic and a Balaji love story with Parineeti Chopra. Kiara, on the other hand, has signed the multi-starrer Kalank.